60 million years ago, an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs. But what if it hit today? Could we survive? The asteroid's power was roughly equivalent to the simultaneous explosion of 200 million atomic bombs. Entire cities would be obliterated instantly, and tsunamis would devastate coastlines within minutes. For some, survival might depend on finding shelter underground, in bunkers, mines, or subway systems. But how long could we endure? A suffocating dust cloud would block out the sun for years, freezing the planet and destroying crops. Famine would become humanity's greatest threat. The more prepared survivors, sheltered in bunkers and underground cities, might endure by relying on algae farms, fungi cultivation, and small animals for food. But over generations, life without sunlight could change us. Our skin might grow pale, our eyes larger, and our immune systems weaker. Without the challenges of surface life, evolution could reshape us. We would adapt to the darkness, but would we still be the humanity we know today? And if so, would we still be human?